Welcome back to Mario Maker. We are playing a level made by John. This level's called Mutants Entrance. Wonder if that means we have a part two to this coming. Hey! Look at all the mutants. Alright, that's kind of cool. I can get behind that. Oh no. Good deal, John. Good deal. Well, let's see what's up there. No!
Oh, no.
I forgot how to jump. I just want to go, but I need this mushroom. Oh, come on, man. I don't have the patience for that. I gotta get there quick. Really? Well, I guess I deserve it. No!
Oh, no!
Fine, we'll wait for it to come back down. Oh my god, it takes so long. It was a shortcut. Oh, it was not a shortcut. It wasn't a shortcut at all. Lame. Oh god. You know what? Let's do these up here. Okay. Dang it. No!
Oh, no!
I wasn't expecting that second one. Woo! So did you build them that way because you know, because you learned that putting wings on them made them easier to dodge? Were you trying to be helpful and friendly? If so, it's appreciated. If you didn't know that, now you know. Wings on Hammer Brothers makes their hammers not random and instead have a pattern on them. Oh, I'm getting really tired of them spitting out a bullet bill right when they're going down and having it bounce you off of them. Really? No good. Yay. No. Come on, man. That's cool. I'll just lose all this progress. It's all good. For more Mario Maker. John, the level's pretty cool. You could see where there were some issues, but I'm sure they were accidental.